Now it's time to play Crymore Music.
Nothing but it's hard to look forward to.